district championship game and we lost to Palmetto. It was a tough loss for us, but we knew we would come back and be even stronger together as a team. I think everyone realized that after that game, like, it was just like so real that we lost, and we just realized that we could pull together and win the state championship. Our attitudes have changed, and just how we play defense, and just making sure we execute our offense so we can score and win the game.